life has moved into a North Baltimore City neighborhood, and we're not just talking about the usual city kitties. Not only are rats an issue, but so is the lack of garbage collection. WMER2 News' Dave Detling is live and talking trash tonight off the Alameda. Dave?
Hey there, Kelly. Well, let's show you what just one of the issues that this neighborhood is dealing with. It's clear these cans not being used properly, and therefore garbage men won't pick them up. What the city also isn't picking up, this pile over here, you've got debris plus that chair, despite that orange sticker saying it was slated for pickup.
It's not rocket science.
But no matter how many times we talk trash, some people just don't seem to get it. How you handle garbage seems to show what you're taught. This is how some handle trash along the alleyway in the original Northwood neighborhood of Baltimore City.
It's a health hazard too, because it draws more rats, mice, etc., foxes, raccoons. We've seen more raccoons than ever.
And when it's dirty, it also attracts illegal dumping.
I agree with you, David. I think that perhaps maybe some of the dumping is from other people, but I think the majority of it is from the people that live across from this side of the alley.
We're talking possible renters and landlords along the 4100 block of the Alameda. I walked the alley with Etta Budlow, and we documented the issues. One violation, this piece of furniture. An inspector with the city came out, tagged it, but it's been there since at least September 30th, sitting for more than 2 months. Think that's long? Take these two trash cans.
And it's filled with water.
Water and debris, and this has, this you can't even move. I think there's rocks in there or something.
Etta says they've been sitting unemptied for a year. She says DPW won't touch them. Also untouched, this 65-gallon can packed so full, it's bulging at the bottom. Etta contacted WMAR2 News to shed light on the trash. She wants to see more accountability and the place cleaned up. We're working to make that happen.
That's all we really want. And if the people that are in these houses are renters and they don't realize what the protocol is, then I think the owners, the landlords, need to be cited so they know that this is very important.
And also very important, this date right here, September 30th. So when will this all be cleaned up? Well, we contacted city agencies to make them aware of the situation. We, of course, will follow through. We're talking trash tonight. Dave Detling, WMAR 2 News. All right.